you hear that? Now, if that man was your bugler, it'd be a pleasure to wake up. Wake up every morning. Do I have to say more? Here he is, the man behind the horn, the one and only Harry James.
Now we'd like to do a little thing for you that's called the 2 o'clock jump with an introduction by the great Buddy Rich. But